Well, it's not perfect, but it got some good oven spring. Doesn't look too bad. I'm not great at scoring bread, but I'm doing my best not to cut it open too soon. I think I'll let it cool overnight, and then we'll enjoy some sourdough bread, because you know, it's absolutely divine. Not too bad a looking sourdough loaf. I hadn't practiced in a while. Inside looks pretty good too. Not the big holes you get with some sourdough, but good enough. Man, mon cher, you think it'd be more better with more butter? Mmm.